Congratulations, graduates. I have the distinct privilege and honor to introduce to you the two people who will be giving the testimonial, and as they approach, Edgardo Peña is senior pastor of La Casa Church in Bogota, Colombia. He has been involved in ministry for over 40 years. His son, Andres Peña, is assistant pastor at the same church, La Casa Church in Bogota, Colombia. They are both co-vocational pastors. Edgardo Peña is a journalist by profession, and Andres, his son, is an advising and marketing expert. They have shared many lives experiences and ministry experiences together, and over the last few years, they have shared the common experience of being Wesley Seminary students. We have the privilege today to hear what God has done in and through their lives as members of the Indiana Wesleyan University family. Please lend them your ears.
Este es el tercer intento de elaborar este discurso. Vamos a ver si sale bien.
This is our third try to work it out with the speech. And he added, I am the God of your father, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob. Then Moses covered his face because he was afraid to look to God. After going through this journey of 3 years of our master's program shared with my father, this verse took a new personal dimension for me as a multi-generational task that we have.
He servido en el ministerio por casi 40 años.
I have served in ministry over 40, almost for 40 years.
Hemos plantado iglesias en muchos lugares de Colombia y del mundo.
And we have planted churches all over Colombia and different parts of the world.
Tenemos misioneros aquí en Estados Unidos y en Brasil.
We have missionaries here in the US and also in Brazil.
Hemos comenzado colegios en diferentes ciudades de Colombia.
We have started schools in different cities of Colombia.
Somos misioneros en esencia.
We're missionaries in essence.
Pero la mejor experiencia de la vida es ser padre.
But my best experience in life has been being a father.
Y ahora ser abuelo de dos preciosos nietos.
And now being a grandfather of two precious grandkids. My name is Andres, and I'm also a pastor at Church La Casa. My journey has been a little bit different, but I have been full-time ministry for the last 6 years. And I lead a movement called Sobredosis in Spanish. In English, is overdose. And one moment, one part of history, we were known because we were exporting drugs, but we're exporting right now the gospel through Latin America and the world.
Juntos hoy aquí, mi hijo y yo.
Together here, my son and I.
Representamos la cohorte de Colombia que acaba de completar sus requisitos para graduarse en maestría en divinidad y maestría en ministerio.
We represent the cohort that completed the requirements for master in divinity and in ministry that just graduated in Colombia.
A pesar de ser un predicador por casi 40 años,
even though I have been a pastor for almost 40 years,
mi recorrido en la maestría me ha añadido muchas cosas buenas.
My journey through the master's degree has added to me a lot of things.
He sido gratamente sorprendido por diferentes conceptos que me han reafirmado.
I have been very impacted and surprised by many concepts that have come to me.
Que me han confrontado.
That have confronted me.
Que me han enseñado cosas nuevas que ahora son parte de mi trabajo pastoral y como predicador.
That brought many new things that I can include now as in my life as a pastor and as a leader. This master's for me has been a very impactful way that brought like this explosion to my mind in so many new ways. And there were so many moments in the master's that I can treasure. But in these 3 years, what I treasured the most was these two moments that we had together as a father and son. And we can work it also as a team.
Yo nunca imaginé que tendría a mi hijo como compañero de clase.
I've never imagined that my only son will be my classmate.
Ha ha ha. Debo reconocer que eso le sumó estrés a mi maestría.
I must say that this added some stress to my master's degree.
Cuando debíamos actuar como compañeros de clase.
When we had to act as classmates and not as a father and son.
Compartiendo responsabilidades.
Sharing responsibilities.
Dejar de ser padre e hijo para ser compañeros de estudio.
Stop being a father and son to be classmates and
Eso
working together.
Fue muy nuevo.
That was very new.
Fue muy retador.
Very challenging.
Pero fue emocionante también.
But very exciting too.
Vivir esa experiencia con mi hijo.
To live this experience with my son.
Mi único hijo, a propósito.
My only son.
Me dio la oportunidad de relacionarme con él en otro nivel.
Gave me the opportunity to relate to him in a whole new level.
Tanto en lo personal como en lo ministerial.
In the personal and in ministry. Also for me, having my father in class reminded me all the tasks and homeworks I had to do, like back in elementary, was stressing too, I have to admit that. But our dialogues, our time with the classmates, and especially everything that we shared together, I can say that brought a new level of relationship as a father-son, but also as partners in ministry. Has helped me to strengthen among different things to walk in what God has called us.
Esta ha sido una gran experiencia.
This has been a great experience.
Hemos vivido momentos inolvidables en el salón de clases.
We lived unforgettable moments in classrooms.
Momentos de confrontación.
Moments of confrontation.
Momentos de presencia de Dios.
Moments in the presence of the Lord.
Momentos de ojos abiertos.
Moments where your eyes were opened.
Los maestros de alto nivel.
Teachers of a very high level.
Compañeros increíbles.
Awesome partners in class.
Los cursos virtuales.
All the virtual classes.
La universidad entró a nuestras habitaciones.
The university came straight to our bedrooms.
A nuestros escritorios.
To our desks.
A nuestras casas.
To our houses.
Y también a nuestra iglesia y también a nuestra gente.
And also to our church and to our people. On behalf of the entire graduation class, we would like to thank our spouses, our families, teachers, the administration, admissions, financial aid personnel, and all those who have contributed in a big and small ways to make this day possible. We could not have done this without you. Thank you very much.
Mi hijo y yo representamos muchas familias colombianas agradecidas.
My son and I represent the many Colombian families that are very grateful.
Por la oportunidad que la Indiana Wesleyan University abrió para nosotros.
For the opportunity that Indiana Wesleyan University opened for all of us.
Hablamos también a nombre de nuestros compañeros en Colombia.
We speak on behalf of our partners and classmates in Colombia.
Que nos están siguiendo ahora por internet.
That are following us online.
Hermanos queridos de la universidad.
Brothers and sisters of the university.
Que Dios prospere su trabajo.
May God prosper your work.
Que haya un fruto abundante de lo que ustedes hacen en América Latina.
And may there be an abundance of the fruit of the work you do in Latin America.
Estén muy atentos.
Be very aware.
Porque desde Latinoamérica.
Because from Latin America.
Va a brotar una fuerza misionera para el mundo entero.
There's gonna sprout a new missionary force.
Y un pensamiento teológico renovado.
And a new way to see the theological
mindset. We bless you. May the Lord bless you. Thank you.